Thank you. So once you've finished with what you want to put into the looper, then what I would do is upload it, because you can upload from the looper. I haven't done with this video, but once it's uploaded, I'll pull it through my BandLab. I won't really do much with it, just try and lift it a little bit for the sound quality. And this is what you have. Thank you.